he's taking over and he's going to play all his favorite tunes. Don.
Yeah.
So what do you got for us today? A little of this, a little of that?
A little of this, a little of that. We're going to start out with some Depeche Mode. Heard this song first time a long time ago through a good friend. And this one's for Rob. It's Everything Counts.
All right. Depeche Mode, Lunch at Your Desk. All songs by Don today.
I'm not afraid to die. Lunch at Your Desk with Julie Kramer.
Radio BDC.
At your desk, and today's being hosted by Don Vincent. So, Don, tell us what you've been playing so far.
Yeah, so far, Everything Counts by Depeche Mode. That one was for my good friend Rob. U2, that was I was actually in a band in college, and that was one of the songs that I was allowed to play on.
What did you play?
I played keyboard, synthesizer. Oh. Yeah. They were very nice. I was a late member into the group, and they were very nice to bring me in as a full-fledged member.
Did you have big hair?
I had a rat tail that was part of my mom's wig, but well, that's a different story. Crazy okay. Glued into the back of the head.
So. All right. Here you go.
Yeah.
And then you played?
Then played Susie and the Banshees' Peekaboo. Love her, like everything she does. Kind of an eclectic song by her.
All right. So, Don, you are a big Radio BDC listener. You were a huge FNX listener, but you lived in North Carolina.
Yep. Chapel Hill is where I first heard FNX by the internet. I was working for the university, went to school there, and that's pretty much how I got introduced to your music.
And you were a big fan.
Huge fan.
And then you moved to Boston, which is so bizarre.
Yeah, by way of New Jersey, but yeah.
But you're here.
I'm here.
All right, so Don's basically taking over and playing whatever he wants. So what would you like to play next?
Since we're talking about Boston, let's do some Pixies, Dig for Fire.
All right, Lunch at Your Desk.
Mm-hmm. his ears. He resides on a beach in the town where I am going to live. And I often ask him, are you looking for the mother love? No!
Lunch at Your Desk with Julie Kramer. Radio BDC.
This is Don Vincent. Julie Kramer has been nice enough to let me host her Lunch at Your Desk on Radio BDC. So I basically just played Fashion by David Bowie. That's one of my favorite out of the many Bowie songs. I know Julie Kramer's also a huge David Bowie fan. Also played Echo Beach. That one was for my friend John, who loves that song in particular. And it is kind of catchy. So let's see. What's coming up next, Julie?
Did you not know? You're running the show, kid. I'm just having my salad. Listen, this is time for me to just relax. I was going to take a nap. In Excess.
In Excess is next. Yeah, so this was actually one of the first albums that I went out and bought without hearing anything on it and absolutely loved it. This is from Shabu Shaba, I believe. Is that right? Yeah. It's Don't Change.
It's Lunch at Your Desk.
We'll be right back.
Lunch at your desk.
Radio BDC.
Hey, this is Don Vincent. You are listening to Radio BDC, Lunch at Your Desk with Julie Kramer. She went to the salad bar for a couple of extra things. So in the meantime, I am back here, and I'm going to play what I just played was Like Cockatoos by The Cure. Was a great, great. I love that album, Kiss Me, Kiss Me, Kiss Me. Such a great, great album. They had it on a jukebox in Chapel Hill, and we'd listen to it all the time because I'd always keep playing it. So the next one also is from my Chapel Hill days. A bunch of my friends and I loved the Peter Gabriel album. So this is Peter Gabriel with Don't Give Up.
Dream.
Lunch at Your Desk, Radio BDC.
Hey, Julie's back. How was your salad?
My salad, delicious. I just needed a little more dressing. So, but, I like to have a salad every day. And then I want to go home and eat chocolate and Wheat Thins. So I try to offset the balances here, Don. Don Vincent is our Radio BDC listener who's been playing some of his favorite tunes on Lunch at Your Desk. So you had the Cars there?
Yeah, I had the Cars. And before that, Peter Gabriel and also The Clash, Train in Vain, one of my favorite groups and also songs. So.
Which Clash member do you identify mostly with?
Mick.
Really?
Yeah.
All right. I could see that. Me too.
You've met them all, though, right?
Yeah.
I mean,
you know.
How many are still alive? Only one passed, right?
Yeah. So far.
Yeah.
But, you know, let's hope that.
No, I love Mick Jones.
Yeah. All right. So, what are we, you're winding things down now, Don.
Yeah.
Hey, has this been fun for you?
It's been great. Okay. It's been great.
We love having you here. And you brought me fruit pastels, one of my favorite candies. So, you know, you can come anytime. Okay, so what are we playing as we wind down lunch at your desk today?
So I'm going to wind this down with REM, Can't Get There From Here. This is for my sister, Catherine. Thanks for all of my friends, family, for listening.
Are they all listening?
Yeah.
Oh, shout out.
All five or six of them.
All right.
But yeah, hopefully they are. Yeah.
Okay. So, REM, Don, thank you very much. Thank you for coming in and giving me a break and letting me eat my salad in peace while you played all your favorite tunes.
Thank you. It's been a pleasure.
It's REM.
Lunch at Your Desk with Julie Kramer.
Radio BDC.
Friends, but I haven't thought of you lately at all. If ever again, sweet too.